drive to highlight it. Drive 400 feet, then turn right on Barclay Circle.